Hi, Dr. Sandeep. Could you please explain about the use of LD flap for breast reconstruction?
LD flap or the latissimus dorsi flap is very often required in breast reconstruction. It's a very simple flap using the muscle of the back. There is a muscle called latissimus dorsi in the back, which is useful for, you know, certain actions, like especially for climbing up, holding up, and swimming. In such kind of functions or activities, it is useful, and that particular muscle is used to fill up some gap in the reconstruction of breast sometimes. Now, is it a flap which is preferred today? No, there are other flaps which are used. There is a flap called DIEP flap or TRAM flap, which are very commonly used for breast reconstruction. It's one of the alternative flaps which is available and which can be easily performed. The advantage of this flap is that it is very robust. In the sense, the failure rate of this flap is very, very low. It's very easy to perform and get in front and, you know, close the defect or give a cosmetic appearance. So we do use it, especially where the volume of, like, you know, if there is a 50% loss of breast volume and we want to reconstruct that breast, we do use this flap, and it's very useful that way. Now, does it cause any defect in the area where we remove it from? Yes, to a certain extent it does, but it's not a major defect. Only problem is if you are an Olympic swimmer or if you are a climber, in those situations you will feel the defect. Otherwise, it won't be a great problem for you. You can tolerate the small defect or the weakness that is caused by it. Are there other disadvantages from this? Yes, there are a few other disadvantages. Like, for example, the consistency of the LD flap is not as normal as the native breast tissue. So the feeling will be that, you know, it is little firmer, it will feel little harder than the native breast tissue. So a tendency is for the patient to say that, you know, it doesn't feel normal, it feels as though it's something is pulling up. All those are quite common, but that is very normal to have. It is not a great concern. Whereas, you know, when we use a DIEP flap or TRAM flap, that feels more natural, because these flaps, these DIAP flap and all, come from the lower part of the abdomen, which has a similar consistency. So that is one thing. But LD flap has the advantage of being very robust. By far, you know, whenever we think of LD flap, it is a very user friendly flap, and it is a good form of reconstruction in many situations. Also, there are a few patients whom the flaps like DIAP flap are not possible because of the lack of volume of the abdominal wall. So in those patients, LD flap becomes the preferred flap, and that is used instead of these other flaps. So by far, these are the things where we tend to use LD flap, and the results are good. It's a good flap for using.